third grade. It's good to see you all. Can you help me sing hello by singing hello to everyone? Hello to our friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. And welcome to Music Today. And what about hello to our families? Hello, families. Hello, families. Hello, families. And welcome to Music Today. And what about hello to Mr. Houchin? Hello, Mr. Houchin. Hello, Mr. Houchin. Hello, Mr. Houchin. And welcome to Music Today. Hello, third grade. Hello, third grade. Hello, third grade. And welcome to Music Today. Hello, third grade, it's so good to see you. Thank you for joining me for another exciting third grade digital music class. It's nice to see you all virtually again. Let's take a look at what we have in store for today's music class. So, singing hello like we do with the beginning of every class, we'll do a little body and voice warm-up, another little listening quiz with our do, re, mi, so, and la. Can you choose which one you hear? We're going to get another chance to sing a three-part round with To Stop the Train. And then I have a new song, one of my favorite songs, Amma Llama, before we talk about our musician of the month and eventually saying goodbye. Our goals for today: identify the melodic patterns that we see and hear using do, re, mi, so, and la. Sing in a three-part round, even though we're probably by ourselves. And I brought in some extra friends for us to help us with that today. And then, of course, beginning to work on a brand new song. So last time I saw you, we started a new little warm-up that went like this, where we took our hands and our feet, we got them ready to shake. And we started with our right hand, or our left hand, whichever your favorite hand. And we shook it four times, and then we shook our other hand four times, our foot four times, and our other foot four times. Then we did it all three times, two times, one time, and then we just shook everything out. So let's start with that again, getting your hand ready to shake, and one, two, three, four, other hand, two, three, four, shake your foot, two, three, four, other foot, two, three, now shake it, one, two, three, foot, two, three, foot, two, three, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, 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 and shake it all out. Shake your whole face out like this. Now shake your lips out like this. And put a little singing behind it like this. Can you go even higher? Let's try it. Nice job. And since we're moving our voice, we're moving some air, can we try a nice big high yawn off the top of our voice like this? Can you make it go even higher and lower? Make it even sillier. Ready? Really using all the parts of our voice there. Now I have a new little vocal warm-up for us today. It's called Mi Me Ma Mo Moo, and it sounds like this. Mi Me Ma Mo Moo. We're singing a lot of our vowel sounds, but we're putting the letter M in front of it, and we get Mi Me Ma Mo Moo. And each time we do it, we get a little higher. Mi Me Ma Mo Moo. Mi Me Ma Mo Moo. Little higher. Mi Me Ma Mo Moo. Little bit higher. Mi Me Ma Mo Moo. A little bit higher. Mi Me Ma Mo Moo. we can change the sound that we put at the front. So instead of a mm sound, let's put a v sound, like we're saying the letter V. So now it's vive va vo vu a little bit higher. Vive va vo vu one more time. Vive va vo vu. How about for these last couple, take your favorite sound, whether it's, you know, letter sound, whether it's the B sound or the T sound or the N sound. I'm gonna use the B sound, and I'm gonna sing B ba ba bo bo. Pick your favorite sound and sing it with me. Ready? B ba ba bo bo. A little bit higher last time. B ba ba bo bo. Nice job. Take a deep breath and sigh. Can we take a bigger breath and a bigger sigh? Now, how about this? One nice slow breath in through our nose and out through our mouth. Follow me. Ready? And out. Slower, longer. Here we go. Nice job, nice job. All right, folks. I hope you're ready for some musical fun today. Let's start today with a little bit of singing through some do, re's, and mi's. And then we'll put our ears to the test to see how we can do with some patterns. So repeat after me. Show me your hand sign for do, just like this. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Do, re, mi, mi, mi. Do, re, mi, mi, mi. Mi, so, mi, re, do. Mi, so, mi, re, do. So, mi, so, so, mi. So, mi, so, so, mi. So, la, so, mi. So, la, so, mi. So, mi, re, do. So, mi, re, do. Nice job. Thanks for singing with me. Now let's take a look at some of our patterns. Now last time, I had you look at this, I had you look at pattern A and pattern B, and then I'm gonna play it for you, one of those patterns, pattern A or pattern B, on my melodica. I'll play it three times, and your job is to guess if you heard A or B, and then we'll sort of go over what the answer is afterwards. So, taking a look at our patterns here, notice one of them starts on do, one of them starts on so. That might give you a hint. And here we go. Take a listen again. One more time. Did you hear pattern A or pattern B? The answer is, you heard pattern B. It started up nice and high and got a little bit lower as it went down, and it was so, mi, mi, do. Let's sing that together, ready? So, mi, mi, do. Nice job. Let's take a look at our next round of patterns. Haha, they've changed. Looking at pattern A and pattern B, they have flipped around a little bit, so let's take a listen to which one I'm going to play for you. Did that sound like pattern A or pattern B? And one more listen. Now, if you look at it, pattern A should look a little familiar, and it was actually what we played last time. So pattern B is our answer. Do, mi, so, mi. Let's sing it together. Do, mi, so, mi. Fantastic, fantastic. Let's take a look at another pattern. All right. We've got A and B, and here's your first listen. Sound familiar? one more time. Aha, some of you might have noticed that was the same pattern as before, except now it's pattern A. Do, mi, so, mi. Nice job, you've got some very intrepid ears. Let's do one more pattern. Ah, we've got some new ones here. They both kind of start similarly. Look at their shapes and see if you notice a difference in their shapes. That might help you with identifying the answer. Here we go. Second listen. And one more. Did you hear pattern A or pattern B? The answer is pattern A. As you were listening, the sound went down, but then at the very end it went up a little bit, just like the shape of a melody of pattern A. And of course we would sing that mi, re, do, re. And I bet some of you are already hearing in your head mi, re, do, re, mi, mi, mi. The beginning of Mary Had a Little Lamb. Nice job! Fantastic. Give yourselves a round of applause. So, let's jump into another song that we've been working on, and that is To Stop the Train. I'm curious, as you've gone through these past couple weeks, if you've noticed any other signs or just words written anywhere that maybe aren't music that you sort of in your head have started turning into music, like the origin of this song, which was just a sign in a train car. Let me grab my ukulele. And let's just practice it, singing it together, and then we'll practice the three-part round. Here we go, to stop the train. In cases of emergency, pull down the chain, pull down the chain. Penalty for improper use, £5. To stop the train. In cases of emergency, pull down the chain, pull down the chain. Penalty for improper use, £5. All right. Last time I gave you a little video that had three Mr. Houchins performing this, and I can agree, three Mr. Houchins at the same time can be a little unsettling. And it's also hard when all of our voices sound the same to really hear how the three-part round works. So this time around, I've got a couple of my friends to help me out, as well as me just playing the melody on the ukulele. And this one will go through the song a couple of times. So your job is to pick one of the boxes to follow and sing along with. And then maybe we'll do it a second time to give you a chance to sing along with somebody else. So here comes Mr. Houchin and friends with two.
To stop the train in cases of emergency, he pulled out the chain. In cases of emergency, he pulled out the chain. In cases of emergency, he pulled out the chain. In cases of emergency, he pulled out the chain. In cases of emergency, he stopped the train. In cases of emergency, he stopped the train. In cases of emergency, he stopped
the train. All right, so there you had three different people. You had Mr. Houchin. Down in the bottom left, you had my friend Blooper, and you had Mr. Puppet Chin as well, singing. So, if you're by yourself, you can pick one of those people to sing with, or if you want to have some fun, pause the video, go bring your family members over, teach them the song first, and have them pick one of the squares, and you all pick different squares to follow, and you can try singing a three-part harmony at home with your family. All right? So decide right now, who are you going to sing with? Is it going to be me, Mr. Houchin? Is it going to be Blooper? Or is it going to be Mr. Puppet Chin? And let's do it one more.
To stop the train in cases of emergency.
He pulled out the train in cases of emergency.
He pulled out the train in cases of emergency.
He pulled out the train
in cases of emergency.
He pulled out the train
in cases of emergency.
He pulled out the train in cases of emergency.
He pulled out
the train in cases of emergency.
He pulled out the train in cases of emergency.
All right. So hopefully that works out a little bit. I know singing in three parts at home is a little hard, and that's one of the reasons I can't wait to see you all again sometime soon. I want to turn now to a new song. It's called Amalama, and it's one of my favorites because it sort of comes from this line of silly songs, and you'll kind of understand what I mean. It's a very silly song once I kind of start singing it. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab my my oats can here. I've been using this as my drum, sort of my found sound drum. And I'm just going to play a nice little ostinato, a little rhythmic pattern on this. And if you've got something you can play this on, you could join me, or you can clap it or keep it somewhere on your body. But just kind of listen to this groove. And here's the song. Amalama, kumalama, kumalama, vi ste. Oh, no, 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 vi ste. Eeny, meeny, gypsy, leeny, ooh, ah, ooh, hamalini, hatchy, patchy, kumalachi, I mean you. Some people have a hard time figuring out what this song means. Listen it closely. Maybe you'll figure it out. Amalama, kumalama, kumalama, viste. Oh, no, 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 viste. Eeny, meeny, gypsy, leeny, ooh, ah, ooh, hamalini, hatchy, patchy, kumalachi, I mean you. Let's take a look at the words. Let's see if we can figure them out. Repeat after me. Ama lama, ama lama, kuma lama, kuma lama, kuma lama, kuma lama, vi ste, vi ste. Oh no no, oh no no, no no, no no, no vi ste, no vi ste. Eeny meeny, eeny meeny. Gypsilini, gypsilini, ooh ah, ooh amelini, ooh ah, ooh amelini, atchy patchy, atchy patchy, kumalachi, kumalachi, I mean you, I mean you. Now, after practicing those words and seeing them written on the screen here, do you know what this song means? Because I've been singing it for several years and I still don't. In fact, the words are just kind of made up fun sounds. And it's sort of a kind of an eerie song of the melody. It's definitely in a minor mode. I'm going to sing it for you one more time, then we'll practice with each other. Amalama, kumalama, kumalama, viste. Oh, no, 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 no. Meeny, meeny, gypsy, leeny, ooh, ah, ooh, hamelini, achy, patchy, kumalachi, I mean you. Repeat after me. Amalama, kumalama, amalama, kumalama, kumalama, viste, kumalama, viste. Oh, no, no, oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 we stay. Eeny, meeny, gypsy lady. Eeny, meeny, gypsy lady. Ooh, ah, ooh, I'm a lady. Ooh, ah, ooh, I'm a lady. Hatchy, patchy, kumalachi. Hatchy, patchy, kumalachi. I mean you. I mean you. If you think you've got all those words and can sing it with me, let's try it. If you want to just listen one more time for this week, that's okay. We'll spend more time with it next week and really get into it. Amma lama kuma lama kuma lama viste. Oh no 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 viste. Eeny meeny gypsy lady, you ah ooh hamelini. Achy patchy kuma lachy, I mean you. Nice job, nice job. Like I said, that's one of my favorites, and we'll spend more time with it next week. What I'd like to do now is take one last look at our musician of the month for the month. So, let's take a look at two of the main members of the Roots. Now, the Roots was started way back in the early 90s by these two gentlemen over here. We've got Questlove, whose real name is Amir Thompson, and Black Thought, whose real name is Tariq Trotter. They both use stage names, which are sort of the names that they go by as musicians. Now, these two gentlemen met when they were in high school at a arts high school in Philadelphia. And after school, they would go out to the street corner and they would play on the street. Questlove is the drummer, and so he would take a bucket outside and drum on it on the street corner. And Black Thought is a rapper, and so he would rap over the beats that Questlove would play on the bucket. And that's how the Roots sort of began. They began to add other musicians to form the full band, but it started with these two gentlemen way back when. And I want to start today with a video featuring our friend Questlove and showing off a little bit of his drum skills with our friend Grover.
Hello there. M is for musician. A musician is a person who plays an instrument, like the drums here. To help me show you what a musician does, I have with me here my good friend, Mr. Questlove.
Hi.
A drummer is a musician. And luckily, we have one of the world's most amazing drummers right here.
Oh, man. Thank you, Grover.
Me!
You?
Correct. Now, are you ready to try and do what I do?
Sure.
That is the spirit. Okay, now, watch carefully. I call this the da-dum.
The da-dum.
Yes, here it comes.
Okay.
Okay. Did you get that? It is okay if you need me to do it again.
Hey, I think I got it. Yeah. Okay, this is the da-dum.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Well, you are a very quick learner, Mr. Questlove.
Yeah.
Are you ready for something really hard, though? I call this the deedle deedle dum. Hang on to your hi-hat, because here it comes. It is perfectly okay if you want to give up now.
No.
No shame. No shame. Not from this direction.
I think I got it.
Okay. Yeah?
The deedle deedle dum.
Yes.
Okay.
Wow! You are one promising student!
Hey, thanks, Grover. Hey, Grover.
Hmm?
Can I try something for you?
Well, if you want, I do not want you to embarrass yourself,
oh.
But okay. Do not be afraid. Just try something.
Okay, this is called something. Here we go.
Wow, that sure was something. Now, I've included in the description of this video a link to a video featuring Black Thought. Now, this video features Black Thought doing a little bit of a reimagination of the song My Shot from the musical Hamilton. So if you like Hamilton and you like that music, you can hear Black Thought doing a version of My Shot. And the link to that video is in the description of this video. Think of it as like a bonus musician of the month offering for you for this month. That's it. That's all we're going to do with the Roots for this month. Stay tuned for next week when we look at our May musician of the month. All right, folks, it's that time again. I'll see you next week for another episode of our third grade music class. Hope you're staying well. Hope you're staying healthy. And until then, goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye, third grade.